Alright, here's the Razor E300. I have two 6S5000s in here, and we're wired up in parallel. And from some other parts I had from some other scooters, I had a plug. So I made a little adapter so I can just plug it straight into the power that goes into the speed controller. And so this gives us 10 amp hours of capacity, which is a little bit more than stock, and it seems to do pretty good on the 25 volts of the 6S. All right, bud, go for it.